That's my stuff.
Is Sandra here?
Yes.
Do you want to just come up and talk a little bit about your candidate school? Everyone should know that the Operation Clean Government Candidate School has been going on for many, many years now. It was developed by Bruce Lang, who is a founder of Operation Clean Government. And every highly elected official in this state has been through this training course, so it's one to be reckoned with. Sandra's going to tell you a little bit about it.
Yes, two of our alumni were here tonight, one of them being Steve Laffey. Steve Laffey was in our first candidate school back, this is our fifth session this year. So we've had great success. We have a wonderful faculty lined up that will take you through every stage of running a campaign. But the important thing I want to emphasize is it isn't just the candidates who need to come to this. Many of you will help. And that's what candidates need. They need good committees. They need people that will go out and push doorbells for them and lay the groundwork to help get them elected. And this candidate school is for you folks too. So it's not just candidates, although it's called candidate school, it should be called candidate and committee school. So that's very, very important. But we have faculty members who have been in the trenches, who have been part of campaigns, who have good strategies using the high tech that's available today. And you can sign up online. I've got this yellow flyer. And then we have the breakout session. I'll be with Mark over there, and you can have that. I put newsletters, our latest newsletter is on the table. It also has registration information. It has our website. And tonight, I think you've got valuable ammunition. Now you just gotta go out and use it and sell it. And I think we have a very exciting year in front of us, because no more should we have offices where there is no contention. And the incumbents keep getting elected. We won't change anything if we can't get people to run for every seat that's available. And I think, I can't thank Colleen enough for inviting me to come tonight to share this with you. And this is a great group. Wonderful. I think Rhode Island is going to see some real change. March 6th is the candidate school. So mark that on your calendar all day right here.
Thank you. And one other thing to know is OCG school is nonpartisan. So no matter what banner you want to run under, it's fine for any, whether Republican, Democrat, moderate, Libertarian. We do have some candidate recruiters from the Republican Party here. I invited the Democrats and they didn't return my phone call. They didn't believe me. And the moderate party, their phone answer machine was full. So anyways, we do have some recruiters here, but please, if you're interested in volunteering or running for office and have some questions for Sandra or Mark, one of the questions you might have to ask yourself if you're running for a high, you know, level seat is, are you ready to give up the PACs this fall? Okay, now nobody's running, right? These are just some of the things that, you know, on the ground game that you need to consider. But it's critical that we step up to the plate, because we are the Army. We are the Army of Rhode Island. So let's pick it up and get things done. Because without us, nothing's getting done. So we'll have the breakout session for that over there. Bill, I hope, is still around if anyone's interested in asking him questions about his site. If people want to set up to meet in groups where their little areas are, for instance, my little Blackstone Valley team is right here. Woohoo! But if there are other parts of the state, if you want to, you know, say have, you know, East Bay over there, Westerly over there, or South County, kind of try to find yourselves, and we really encourage setting up local tea parties because that's where the local stuff is going to get done. I don't know what's going on in Warwick, so it's up to you all to bring that up to the top and get to know each other. All right, so thank you for coming, and